When I was 11 years old, I had my left leg amputated below the knee. For me, sport was a really good way to live a life without any limitations, and that's how I got back into sport, into athletics, and eventually snowboarding. I am a Paralympic snowboarder, and I captain one of Australia's winter teams, and Ossur has been a really big part of that journey with me. So Ossur is more than just a prosthetic company. Obviously they make prosthetic legs and limbs, and they also do knee braces and anything that helps people live a life without a limitation. But what they also are is a really big supportive community. They enlighten and they bring together and they support in a way that goes above and beyond what they normally, what everyone else does. They empower you to live the best type of life that you can in every way possible. Prosthetics in the last 10 years have gone from something to replace to something to enable. It's part of you, it's not this additional thing that you're dragging along. And I think that mentality really drives it forward. They obviously do feet, knees and knee braces, any bracing. They do one that I love, which is a high heel leg. So it's very individual and you can be very funky with it. And they do great legs, which look really, really good. But they also cater to all walks of life, from the lowest activity level to someone that is climbing mountains and snowboarding. They've got something to suit literally everyone. They go out to do that. They look for what people need in whatever area in life and they fill it. Movement is important whether you're an amputee or not. If you stop moving, you stop living. Not only does it keep you mentally and physically healthy, it enables you to live a life beyond any limitations. It enables you to do the small things, from waking up in the morning and actually being able to put on a leg or put on an arm, to running marathons. Previously, we didn't see the need because no one spoke about it. No one was out there moving it and shaking it. And now everyone's coming together going, this is what we need. This is where innovation needs to go. People don't want to be basic. No one wants to live a basic life. They want to live a full and amazing life.